and welcome. Today we're going to be playing Recurrent. It is a psychological horror where you play as a struggling indie game developer suffering from writer's block and several other ailments. You return to your day job to make ends meet. Unfortunately, the nightmares start soon after. And apparently this game is also a work in progress, and this is only so far of what they've completed. They might do more to it, we do not know. Then they might also change how the game is, but so far this is what we have, and the game is available on itch.io, and the link will be down in the description if you want to play it yourself. But now we're gonna go straight into the action and see what this bunny rabbit is about. Oh, bloody hell, my ears. Another restless night. Goddamn alarm. Yeah, fucking turn it off. Jesus. Oh god, that's horrible. We got a spy phone. That's good. I'll give you guys that credit. This is another beautiful looking game. Just open the windows. Oh, get some light in here. That's a scary picture up beside your bed though. Right, I'm going in my closet because I'm going in the closet because I'm scared to come out of it. Oh, I'm a dick at times. Why am I taking a shower after I've got my clothes? Wouldn't you really have a shower then put new clothes on? And why is there Freddy Krueger flipping jumper here? The best time to wear a striped sweater is all the time. Says who? Right, so we're looking for a shower room. Shower, shower, shower. This is my office. Well, that's not a shower room. And this is your bathroom. I like in the top left, you've got a little bunny rabbit. Oh my god. There we are, look. Wow, we are so handsome. We are a very cool indie developer. Sometimes I swear I see strange things in this mirror. Yeah, you're looking at one. Right, shoes, shoes, shoes. Nope, they won't be in my get. Jurassic Park. They try to run. They try to do a little pun on the name, Quakes. Oh, oh my god. I still have no, oh my god. The name, Stephen Eggs. This is the movie poster for the film called Tremors, which I believe was around 1989 or 93, around that period it came out. It's a horror film about these big giant worms underground, and the developer obviously for this game must like the film because they've done their own little Easter egg here calling it Quakes. And one of the actors in it was a very young guy called Kevin Bacon. Obviously we know him now as a middle-aged man actor, but she's put the main actor Stephen Eggs. Give you credit on that one. That's a good one. Crimson Creek. Too bad this game flopped. I'm not sure what that one is. Maybe someone in the comments could tell me something. Something Wants You, and it's called Something, my favourite movie. I think this is based on The Thing. Don't quote me on that because I've never actually watched The Thing. But yeah, back to finding our shoes. Oh, we got a TV. Oh, it's a Z-Box controller. In order to play games, or in order to make games, one must play games. I really need an upgrade. But this was a free TV. Oh, is that? I think that's my shoes. Okay, we got some shoes here. Find my keys. Well, not here. Oh, what's this? Fridge magnets. John Wolf, CJU Games, and Mr. Craven. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh, I know all. I don't know all three of them. I played with John Wolf once with Minx. Friday the 13th. He's a YouTuber. Go subscribe to him. He does a lot of horror content. You probably already know who the fuck he is. CJU Games is another guy that does horror games and a bit of other games now and again. He's a British guy and he's very cool. And Mr. Craven. How can I not know Mr. Craven? Because my friend actually fancies Mr. Craven. I've told Isaac that before, and I don't know whether Isaac ever told Craven though, but yeah, awkward. So, yeah, them guys are pretty cool guys, so go and subscribe to them. And that's our key, so we now need to find our wallet. Where do I put my bloody wallet? Hopefully one day I'll be famous enough and funny enough and entertaining enough to have my little magnet on the thread. That'd be really cool. Well, let's turn the lamp on. I can't seem to find my bloody wallet. Oh, PC desk, of course. There's a lot of mountain dew there by the look of it. Find your phone and call the carpool. Why is my mouse bugged out all of a sudden? Like, I can't move up and down all of a sudden. No, don't do this to me. Oh, no. Okay, with a little bit of edit in, and we're back here. Yeah, that was a weird glitch that happened. Oh, well, things happen. Right, carpool, we need to get our phone, right? There we go, let's pick up our spy phone. What is a carpool anyway? I don't think we have them in England, unless you mean taxis.
Oh, and obviously hey man, we do have them. I'm already out here waiting on you. Just come on out when you're ready.
Oh, I like her accent. She's got one of them southern country girl accents. Howdy, partner. Do you want to come go ride this wagon with me? I probably just butchered it, but that's my thoughts on the southern accent. I'm always the first one here. Okay, so we're the first one at bloody work. This is Alice's desk. She's not here yet. Can I have something to drink? Wait, I'm not hungry. I'm not thirsty. I'm not... Fuck, out of order. Damn, thing is out of order again. Do I have to walk upstairs? Oh. Oh. There's a hazard here. Right, if we move this sign and no one sees us on CCTV, then we suddenly go... We might be able to get some compensation for breaking our leg at work. Then we could go ring one of them TV adverts that's like, have you been missold PPI or something? Even though I don't think PPI has anything to do with fucking accidents at work, but yeah, you kind of get the picture. Have you had a fall accident at work? Do you want to call accidents direct at blah 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 blah? That'd be perfect. I think we should do that. Oh, cleaning equipment. Oh, bloody hell. I was opening the door myself. Cubicle. This is Harry's desk. This is Tori's desk. This is Dana's desk. This is Chef's desk. This is Remy's desk. Oh my god, my ex is called Remy. This is John's desk. This is Donnie's desk. This is my chair. Can I sniff it? Can I sniff the chair? Bloody, I would do a lot of work, don't I? A lot of phone calls. Grab your papers from the printer. What do you mean from the printer? Is there a printer nearby? This looks like a weird, horrible industrial state we're working on. It's like we're in the middle of flipping a ghetto. Oh, do not disturb. This is Tiff's desk. Oh. Tiff seems like a... Oh, look, there's Dick's desk there. He's always got his dick out. It's Stanley Powerdoll's desk. Oh. Printer. Got my papers. Let's go home. Ugh. Think positive. I would think positive of if I weren't the only one at work. I've got no one to talk to. Apart from the weirdos that keep ringing me up. Oh, I've got an itchy nose, but I'm walking down the stairs, so I can't scratch it. Oh, let me scratch it. Oh, oh, that feels good. Oh, it feels so good when you scratch your nose. Bye, Alice. Where the fuck's Alice? This is Alice's desk. She's not here. What do you mean she's not here yet? I've been done my work and I'm going home and she's still not arrived. When the fuck does she start? Oh my god. She gets lucky hours, don't she? I'm so glad to be home. I hate my job. Yeah, don't blame me. I'll find something to eat. Okay. There's some ketchup and water, it looks like. So we got fuck all to eat. Lonely Man TV dinner chicken. Nutritious and delicious, meets all technical requirements to be considered food. Lonely Man TV dinner turkey. Now contains 0% dog food. Okay, we're not getting involved with that. I'm not having dog food. I love the way you call it Lonely Man TV dinner. Have you ever thought about some of us men can't cook? Get some light on in there. Can't wait to sit down and play my said box. Oh my god! We've got a state of art microwave that opens its bloody self. Take your dinner and sit at the table. Okay, I understand why you call it Lonely Man food, because I've only got one plate, one cup, one bowl and one chair. Don't forget to feed Frank. Oh, he must be the rabbit we found earlier. I didn't actually check on him. I just saw the cage. Hello, Frank. Eat up, buddy. Brush your teeth. We didn't even brush our teeth before we went out. Let alone now. Right, there we go. Take your medicine. Right, medicine. Where are you? Medicine, medicine, medicine. Oh, yeah, you get these weird cabinets, don't you, in America? Like, these little pill pots like that. I don't think we have them so much in England like that. What is serotoxin then? I've never heard of it. I'm going to have to Google it after this game, ain't I? Or unless someone in the comments can explain to me what the hell it is. By the way, this painting. You see this painting? It looks beautiful. I want it. I bloody want it. It looks cool. Oh, that one's nice as well. That's okay. I think it's a peacock, isn't it? My friend Tiff painted this. Well, technically, this is a print of it. Well, Tiffany, or Tiff, actually is a fantastic artist. Right, let's change my clothes. Put my pajamas on and go to bed. I had a shit day at work. I want to rest. I have a work in a few hours. Why am I up? I don't know. You tell me. I can't get it to buds. Am I really locked in my own bedroom? It's not working. Now the light's not working. Oh dear God. Oh my God, there's a door in my closet all of a sudden. What the heck is happening? It's making me scratch my beard. What the? What is all this? Am I dreaming? How are we? Our front door is now an Alice in Wonderland magic door. What the fuck is happening? Okay, can't open that. Can we go back to our bedroom? No, we can't. Oh. Find a way back to your room. How are we gonna do that? We can't get through there. Okay, we're definitely keeping a light on. What can we do? Back to my room, eh? Microwave. You got anything? No. There's gotta be something around here. There's gotta be something. Turn some light on. Need it. But we need to go into our room, but how? Well, we can. Oh, can anyone hear that? My stomach was rumbling really fierce there. I'm sure why. I ate like an hour ago. Oh, bloody key. Was this here before? I don't know. If it was here before, then you didn't clean it because it's covered in fucking blood. Wait a minute, why is there blood on it? Well, I'm back in my room, I guess. Right. What the? This is wrong. Yeah, of course it's wrong. What's you've been stained clothes? I found a key in the pocket. Why is there blood everywhere? Why is there a weird door in my bedroom? bedroom. Why is it boarded up and why have I got stained clothes? Certainly, it's not so cool having this sweater. Is it actually a Freddy Krueger sweater? Please tell me it actually isn't. Because that guy gave me so much nightmares when I was a kid. Okay, it's this door. Oh my god. We definitely need to clean. Did we just take a shower in a bath full of blood? That's not right. Oh my god. I don't want to look. There's a man looking at me. He's not there anymore, that's good. Nope, he's still there. Hey! Oh, I got stuck. Oh. He's not there. That's weird. I don't want to. He's there again. No, he's not. Oh, hello. I've got bloody shoes now. I found a key inside my boots. That would be for the PC room then. Seems like every time we find a bit of bloody clothing, we end up going somewhere. What the fuck happened here? This isn't my poster. Oh, bloodstained wallet. I found a piece of paper with a code. What do you want a code for? Where's Frank? Don't tell me that's Frank's blood. I've all got a spare monitor. Ooh. Spare monitor, ooh. Why have I got a code? What's this for? Pin code. 1986. Pin code. Pin code? Ah, there we go. Jesus, that's some bad reception you got there. I'll just find a key. So I rang someone and suddenly a key just fell into my pocket as soon as I ring someone. Well, there it is. I've got some bloody keys. That phone is so magical, it's unreal. I need one of them. Does anyone want a spy phone? Oh my god, it's my bedroom again. What am I doing here? Can't I go back? Nothing's changed. The best time to wear a striped sweater is all the time. What? The text has gone back to normal. It won't turn on. It won't badge. What is happening? It's not working. Okay, I'm just going to go to bed. Ending A, Recurrent. You have never been so happy to climb back into your own bed. You experience one of the most lucid and twisted nightmares of your life. Trembling, you lay in bed all night long until the sun comes up. Not long after, your alarm goes off. You ignore it and decide to call in work today. You're just too exhausted. Sleeping overwhelms you. And you sleep the entire day away. When you finally wake up, it's dark and your closet stands open. Your eyes have adjusted just enough to see a small square door exactly where it was the night before. You think to yourself, not again. Thanks for playing. Sorry it was short, but hopefully it was sweet. It was actually a really good game and seems like there might be multiple endings, or there's going to be multiple endings planned. I'm not sure, but it seems like there possibly will be multiple endings by the fact that we got ending A. So if you guys want to find out some other endings, or if there is other endings, then click the link in the description. It'll take you to the itch.io website where you can download this game. But we are done here, and hopefully you'll join me for some more games on my channel. Don't forget to subscribe, and I'll be wishing you a good night now. Bye-bye.